2023. Making healthcare connections more accessible. Kismet founder and chief executive Mark Woodland is aiming to help those in need navigate the complicated disability healthcare system.